sacrifice is so, so impressive, so crazy for us, that Larco family, that are still in charge of the museum, they wanted to dedicate one room for this item, no? For a human sacrifice. Because it's something that for us is crazy, but in that time apparently was not as crazy, no? As it is now. So the central piece of the room is this one. It's a pottery from Moche or Mochica with a scenery very, very complex. No? You see, it has a scenery very, very complex. And if it's not very clear to see, because it's not big, we could see right there. So the scenery that you see right there is a good reproduction of what we see in that pottery. So we better pass to there to see, but you could compare and you will find the same elements in the two sides. No, there are there. It's like a complex scenery where we see a line in the middle. At the same time, that line could be a serpent. It has like two heads, no, on the extremes. And it's a line dividing two levels, the lower level and the upper level. And all these activities happen in one day. No, the central day of the human sacrifice. But the archaeologists explained that before, some days before that day, these societies had like human confrontations, like ritual confrontations. So the best warriors of the society were participating in these confrontations. Once they knew who will be sacrificed, who will be sacrificed, who was the loser of that confrontation, they passed to the central day. No, they started probably with some processions. The archaeologists, they tried to describe this as a procession. They said that this is a kind of litter, no, where they carry the person that will be sacrificed. And this would be the moment where he was cutting the leg of this man. No, and this would be the representation of the blood coming out from him. And there was always somebody with a garter or a cup in charge of receiving the blood from him. After this, we pass to the upper level, and we say upper level because this is upper than this, but also because the decoration of this is more than this. It means that these people are supposed to have like higher rank than this. And they were passing the cup from hands to hands until arriving to the main, in the hands of the main chief to drink the blood from the nose. No? That was the idea of the human sacrifice. So, in that side, for example, representations of the ritual confrontation. You see the details. No, try to observe. You just observe and you will find a lot of information of these people. No, the moment when they were fighting, the maces, the moment when the warrior was holding the other one from the hair, is the moment when he said, I am the loser, oh, I am the winner, you will be the loser. Try to get close and you will see, yeah, there are very, very expressive sceneries in the pottery. Practically, this is the writing for the archaeologists.